The leader of Thailand's election-winning Move Forward party has been suspended from parliament and had his prime ministerial nomination denied. In a dramatic sequence of events on Wednesday, Peter Limjaroenrat was first suspended as an MP by the Constitutional Court. It was the latest twist in a two-decade battle for power between elected parties and Thailand's conservative military establishment. Peter won an election in May on a reformist agenda, pledging to amend Thailand's strict royal defamation laws. His victory over military-backed parties was widely considered to be a clear public rejection of 9 years of government controlled by generals. The court said on Wednesday he was suspended over an allegation he violated election rules by holding shares in a media firm. Peter denies that, arguing the company had not engaged in mass media operations for years. In an interview with Reuters earlier this week, the 42-year-old warned he was unwilling to back down.
When people ask me, how do you feel that you have failed? And I would respond back to them that I won, I formed, and I got blocked. I didn't fail. I won the election, I formed the coalition, and I got blocked by the appointed Senate. Let us be clear on that. So if you think about it in this perspective, I'm honored to be nominated and I'm grateful for how far we have come together to this point. And you know, it's not a sprint, it's a marathon. And I have the stamina to run for a long, long time.
Despite his optimism, the US-educated liberal leader now has an extremely difficult path to the top job, requiring him to overcome fierce resistance from a royalist military at odds with his party's anti-establishment ambitions. Wednesday's decision came just before Peter was due to contest a second parliamentary premiership vote, after losing the first one last week. Lawmakers subsequently voided his nomination. Although the suspension does not bar Peter from running for prime minister, it is not immediately clear whether his eight-party alliance would seek to renominate him. A caretaker government has run Thailand since March.